Everyone, my name is Jonathan Velázquez Mujica. I'm originally from Venezuela and Mexico, and currently I'm in my third year of microsurgery and hand surgery fellowship in China Medical University Hospital in Taiwan. I would like you to introduce you my new manuscript that the name is Perforator to Perforator Anastomosis as a Salvage Procedure During Harvest of a Perforator Flap. This article has been written by Jonathan Velázquez Mujica, myself, Dr. Luigi Losco from Italy, Dr. Dijiliak Soiler from Turkey, and our mentor professor, Dr. Juan Chechen. The manuscript talks about of the accidentally and iatrogenic injury of the perforator of the flap during the elevation, harvesting, or even the inset of the flap, and how my super microsurgery skills helps to repair the injury. We included 8 cases, 2 cases of groin flap, 1 case of skin flap, 1 case of fibula flap, 2 cases of ALT flap, and 2 cases of toe flap. We also know that toe flap is not considered as a perforator flap, however the size of the artery is comparable to the size of a perforator flap. Our strategy to repair the injury is elongating the perforator, with 2 options. The first one is placing a vein graft in the gap that has been damaged, and the second one is inside the fascia to follow the perforator. This is to avoid the tension in the anastomosis. The anastomosis has been done with 11-0 or 12-0-9. From the 8 cases, 7 of the cases went without any complication, but only one failed due to a strong infection of an MRSA bacteria. Of course, we set postoperative treatment that is, of course, described in the manuscript. We hope that you can enjoy this manuscript, and thank you very much for your attention, and thank you to APS for the publication of the manuscript. Bye-bye.